pregnant, everybody! Oh boy, now I can have an abortion!
Gerald, what happened to you?
That doctor is a miracle worker, Sheila. I'm the happiest I've ever been. Look, Ike, your daddy's a dolphin.
A dolphin?
Sheila, it was wrong of us to be so judgmental of Kyle. If he isn't happy with who he is, then who are we to deny him surgery that will make him feel better about himself?
Gerald, this is crazy.
I used to think I was crazy, but Dr. Biber told me that there are a lot of other people out there who are trans species. All I did is change my appearance to look the way I felt here. And I'm telling you now that if we don't let Kyle do the same, he may never be happy. Ever. We owe him more than that, Sheila. We owe him understanding.
Fellas! Hey, fellas, you gotta come see!
What?
It's Kyle! He's a Negro!
Wow. I can't believe it. Did it hurt?
Yeah, but it was totally worth it.
Jesus Christ, dude!
Look, Stan, I'm finally whole. My dad is even going to take me back down to the All-Star game to see if I can try it for the team again.
Come on, Kyle, we should get going.
All right, Dad.
Dude, is Kyle's dad a dolphin?
Hey, what the hell?
Stop the game!
I got it. I got the ball. Kyle, no!
Rob Lasky goes for the dunk.
No!
So let me get this straight. That woman over there was trying to get to her balls, which were in the knees of a black child whose father is a dolphin.
Yeah, that's basically it.
Sounds like an open and shut case. All right, let's head him out. I'm sorry, Kyle. I should have told you the surgery was cosmetic only.
So, does this mean I'm not really a dolphin?